306, you're clear for takeoff runway 25 for departure route Windisca.
Clear for takeoff runway 25, turn 306. So takeoff. Set takeoff for please.
Takeoff power set. Speed alive.
Checked. Checked. Run and
positive climb.
Yeah.
Pass
400. Heading check. Flaps up and set climb power please.
Flaps are zero.
Check. That's a mic whiskey.
Climb power set. Now I see the approach lights on the inside.
500.
We are approaching minimum.
Checked.
Front the lights.
And minimum. Contact lens.
A06, go around.
Go around. Set your own car. Flaps up.
Go around power set, flaps up, positive climb.
Yeah.
400.
Heading check. Engine in radio for Mr. Coach.
Gears up.
It's checked.
Trina 306, we're going around.
Chart 306, maintain runway heading. You can expect radar vectors, climb 3,000 feet.
306, maintain runway heading at 2,000 feet.
Circuits at 3,000 feet.
Trina 306, established NDB 25.
306, you clear to land runway 25, wind is calm.
Trina 306, clear to land 25.
Okay, gear down. And just hear the question.
Gears down to
engine fuel valve, number one.
Confirm.
Number one left, confirm. And fire extinguisher, engine number one, confirm. Just confirm.
And extinguish. 2 miles, 5 miles per minimum of 6.5 miles.
You have the runway inside?
Approaching minimum runway now inside.
Jet. Jet too high.
500.
And approaching minimum
2000 set.
And emergency engine shutdown checklist. Condition lever is cut off. Propeller lever is feather. Fuel valve is closed. Fire extinguisher is pushed but fire is still on.
Yeah.
Power lever is full forward. Auto ignition off. Generator off. Drop sync off. Volume is checked. Electrical load is checked. Fuel load is monitored. Emergency engine shutdown checklist.
Okay, read after takeoff checklist, please.
After takeoff checklist.